here's the City of Victoria pedestrian access bridge. Pedestrian light goes on the walk. It stays on walk forever. Unless a boat comes through and lifts the drawbridge. So I feel like that would probably be like whatever, however many second countdown, like a regular traffic light. But it's only the preemption that activates it. And then other than that, it pretty much just stays green and stays on walk. So if you see that countdown, you want to run. So there you go.